I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack. I know a kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
But it looks like Mr. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County Clerk's Office. Have a pleasant afternoon.
No! Hey, don't!
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe. Okay, how did he get this up here? Gabe looks like he fits right in. Oh man, Gabe used to crush me. Jerk. Gabe always wanted a bike like this. Is that a sword? We didn't even get to finish the song. Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play. Wait, what? Is that a real live, dead deer? Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these. Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal. What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher. Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph. Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this. Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Alex. Do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
So Mac was reading Riley's text? Boyfriend of the year. No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole. Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu? Ethan's really talented. Makes sense that his mom's an artist. I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. At least she cared. More than I can say for most. I really wish those meds had worked. Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home. Crazy how much we've changed. It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown. I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me. I can see why Gabe fits in so well here. Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way. Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. Dressed like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. You're so very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.